Natural gas pipelines are all around us. The U.S. has about 2.5 million miles of them. Most are hiding in plain sight. Small markers show where they're buried underground, next to homes, alongside farms, and under roadways. Recently, there's been a building boom. Last year, nearly 60 major natural gas transmission pipeline projects were completed or under construction around the U.S. About a third of those are in Pennsylvania. It's all happening because of advances in technology. Horizontal drilling and hydraulic fracturing have unleashed a massive amount of natural gas. There are three main types of pipelines. Gathering lines are small and low pressure. They move natural gas from the wellhead to a processing plant or to an interconnection with a larger pipeline. Transmission lines are like the superhighways. They transport high-pressure gas over long distances. Low-pressure distribution lines cover the last stage of the journey, delivering gas directly to homes and businesses. As gas production soared, prices plummeted, leading to an increased demand for natural gas and electric power generation. At the beginning of this century, about half the nation's electricity came from burning coal. But now, natural gas accounts for about a third of U.S. electric power generation. As the energy landscape changes, it's brought controversy. Environmental groups worry new natural gas pipelines, meant to last for decades, could delay carbon-free alternatives and lock in the worst effects of climate change. As regulators allow pipeline companies to seize land using eminent domain, some argue the building boom tramples private property rights. Others worry about accidents. Usually gas flows silently and safely, but deadly explosions can happen. The Federal Pipeline and Hazardous Materials Safety Administration only has about 200 people to oversee 2.5 million miles of pipelines. Over the last two decades, serious incidents involving natural gas pipelines have killed more than 300 people. During that same time period, the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, the agency charged with siting new projects, has approved nearly every natural gas transmission pipeline that energy companies have asked to build. The U.S. is projected to produce more natural gas than it consumes this year, which means natural gas exports are expected to rise.